But what I do know is live from Happy Valley.
It's live from Happy Valley. It's
live from Happy Valley. It's, what is this? Oh, Studio 4109.
All right, gentlemen, welcome. Thank you for being here today. We are almost ready to begin shooting the One Direction promotional video. Harry, Liam, Niall, Louis, if you'll take your places, please. Thank you so much for being willing to come out here and do this for us. We're almost ready to begin. We're just waiting on the last guy.
Zane is sick. He can't make the video shoot.
Oh, no, I know, but we really need to get this done to promote your new tour, so I actually brought in a stand-in for Zane. You have nothing to worry about. You won't even notice he's not part of the original One Direction. He should be around here somewhere. Gordy, where are you?
Come out.
Ah, brilliant.
Maybe he was on the sing-off for X Factor. Football.
Is that him?
Guys, this is Gordy. Gordy, meet One Direction.
But he looks like an American.
He looks like my granddad.
I'm insane.
Okay, brilliant. Let's begin, shall we? What we're going to do is we're going to get you guys recording a few of your hit songs, and we'll wrap it up all together in post, all right? So the first one will be What Makes You Beautiful. Yes?
All right.
Begin.
One Direction promo video. Take one.
I should take one.
You're insecure. Don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it.
But you.
Guys, I need hairspray. I need hairspray.
No. It's hard.
I'm sorry, but it isn't blending.
It's not. What do you mean it's not blending? You sound great.
No. Well, I don't. I don't know how to say this, but it's just, it's Gordy's voice. I mean, like, Zane was always the highest, and like, he's like 10 octaves below.
I mean, when we sing, it sounds like newborn angels are singing to baby bunnies.
That was fun.
Stop it.
Ouch.
Liam, do you agree?
Look, I have no musical talent. I'm just here to look good. And I look good.
Oh, you look good. You look great.
You look great.
Okay. Well, maybe it's the song. Let's try a different one.
All right, Gordy, you know what? Maybe it wouldn't be so bad after. I mean, we could use the extra bass. At least until we hit puberty.
Oh.
I'm 22.
You guys are the greatest.
Yes. We
That's
know.
Great. Yeah, you know.
Yes,
I know.
Yes, thank you. Okay, back to your places. We'll do it one more time and then pose for the cameras. Yes? Please.
One Direction promo video, take four.
A world like
like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, you don't know you're beautiful.
That's what makes you beautiful.
There was a time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her out of sight. We were so young. I think of her now and then. I still hear the song.
Well, as you can see by my expertly coordinated attire, I am a master in what we call camouflage. That is, the one's concealment of oneself from his enemies, or as we say in America, terrorists.
Great. Now listen up. I got the deal of the century for you. Deal of the century.
All right, I'm listening. Go on.
I'm low on leads, Al. I'm not going to lie. If you can find the palooka who's willing to come clean, there's a fistful of hot cabbage in it for you.
Fistful of hot cabbage?
Yeah.
And what I can do with some leads.
Yeah.
Do it on scratch.
Right. Scratch.
All right. I'll tell you what. I'll find you a lead. And he'll lead the door.
Hey, Al.
Yeah.
We gotta fill the front page, Al. And stories about ducks and getting hit by cops just ain't gonna cut it. You find me a doozy, all right?
When have I ever done wrong by you?
All right, you just holler when you find something.
Will do.
Doozy!
Good evening, I'm Governor Mitt Romney.
And I'm Barack Obama. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Not you, you voted for him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Now let me be clear. Once you go black, you don't go back. Thank you. Thank you. We too were tired of the debates.
For one of us, Mr. President, we were tired during the debates.
Touché, Mittens.
Hold on a second. deep breath. That's an arrhythmia.
You have no idea what an arrhythmia sounds like.
I am a doctor now.
You're not a doctor. You're not a doctor. You just got into the nursing program. You haven't even started your classes yet.
That does not mean I have not been studying.
Little girl! I am going to tell you the story of the Pilgrims and the Indians.
Oh, Native Americans.
This is going to be fun, isn't it?
Very.
Right. Anyways, the Native Americans. You see, they lived in America, and they were natives. You're tracking with me. Great. La-dee-da, the Pilgrims came. Thanksgiving.
Well, you see, actually, we can't call it that anymore.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, you know, the word Thanksgiving is inherently sexist. It has the word Hank in it. So we're now obliged to call it Thank and Sue Giving.
Do you listen to the words that come out of your mouth? Because I feel like you can't.
Uncle Butch, ignore her. I keep calling out the story.
The dark time for the Pilgrims. Nobody had enough food. People were dying everywhere. They were dying of cholera and dysentery. And bear attacks.
And there was also love and togetherness.
Could you stop that, please?
I don't want you terrorizing my daughter, okay? Thanks.
Right, as I was saying, everyone was dying, okay? People were dying in bed. People were dying in the street. People were even dying in church.
Squanto taught the Pilgrims how to farm, and then, Butch, fun fact, gave them the idea for women's suffrage.
And then he built a casino.
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Ain't got no watches. Ain't got no diamonds. And my rings keep looking cause you ain't gonna find them. I'm sorry, little missus, that I bought nothing for Christmas. So I'll ask for your forgiveness cause I spent it all on business. I could be riding around town, driving one of these. But with the price of these books, I guess I can dream. And these books so expensive, I had to sell a kidney. And my bro sold both, so he no longer with me.
My bro's so big and the car so high, so why my GPA at 1.5? If you feel my pain and you can't explain, repeat after me if you can't relate. I'm so broke, I'm so broke.
Leopard? None.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just trying to imagine everyone in their underwear.
Okay. Why don't you just have a seat?
I'm not.
Sam! Let me handle this.
Don't worry, I'm just taking the police.
Yeah, I think I'm hungry, but thanks for talking. Look, Dave, I don't know that this is a job.
Make room for a professional.
Okay. Now, look, Nick. I don't want to knock you around. I don't want to hurt you. We just need to get by our paper.
Really? So, you're not going to turn me in?
Thank you.
Listen, I got some news. I got some news. But listen, you can't say he's got it from me, understand?
Yeah, mom's the word.
Sir! Sir! This is very uncomfortable. This is very, very uncomfortable. Stop it! Stop it! Sir.
It's okay.
Interaction with females can lead to misunderstood situations.
Such as?
They want to exchange things. Like ways to contact you. And wanting to hang out with you all alone in saliva.
Hello, citizen.
What are you doing?
I'm the bat.
You do know it's after curfew, right?
The night is my cloak.
I really cannot understand what you're saying, bro. Are you hurt, or do you need help, or?
I bring vengeance in the dark.
What is the problem here?
Dr. Beats, what are you doing out at night?
I am in charge of this realm. I keep it safe at night. And what is this problem?
Well,
Batarang! Batarang! Battering! Battering! Dang it! Battering! Battering!
Campus shop.
Broski, you're gonna have to see me in my office.
Yeah. Okay.
I need to be going to class, so see you later.
Omega! Do you understand the implications? Do you fathom the terror and the fear? Can you taste the sweat and the sorrow? I can, and it's coming, and it's almost here. We've got to prepare. We've got to prepare before.
Ooh, look at those lovely flowers.
I do not want my daughter going to a school where trees fall on people.
Oh, my goodness.
That is unacceptable. Everything's falling everywhere I go. Hold that. Thank you.
Well, those were lovely flowers.
Well, douse me in sugar and call me peace tea. I'm so glad I could make it her today.
Have you got any experience dating?
Have I had experience?
Okay.
Ooh, let me tell you something. I was the hottest young thing you ever did see. Everybody wanted a spoonful of effort.
I don't know if I have proper clearance, sir.
Do you know who I answer to? I answer to Kerry Schultz. And let me tell you, buddy, if you disappoint the Schultz, I will go back to my dorm room mini fridge and I will eat all the ice cream there and I will cry. And there is a lot of ice cream.
In local news, Southern is replacing the old Ackerman sign located between the Duck Pond and Talge, installing a new electronic sign to take its place. So if the construction goes as fast as other projects go. Well, our grandkids will enjoy a new sign.
And also, grab one of these mustaches.
That's really weird, man.
This is where I keep my mustaches. Ow. Okay, we're ready. Spanishy.
Spanishy.
Hola, chica.
Los frutos son altos. Toma mi garganta. Su madre es buen hombre.
That's what I thought too. I just saw her on the promenade and she just came up to me and she was just like, hey, how's it going? I was like, hey, pretty good. And she was like, well, it's not good. And she's like, no, because we're going to break up. And I was like, what do you mean break up? And she's like, we're over. I was like, what do you mean we're over? And she's like, we're over. And I was like, you mean like over? She's like, yeah. And then she was like, oh, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. And I was like, okay. She was like, I'm going to leave now because it's kind of awkward. I was like, okay, buy me a give me some juice. And she was like, you don't even like juice because that's got sugar in it. And I was like, I'm just numb.
You know what we should do?
Never love again?
What's in your book?
Get some more ice cream.
Okay. No! We should confront the girls. We need some closure. We need someone they broke up with us.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what? We have feelings too.
Thank you.